Hey there, I'm an orientation and mobility specialist, and did you know ATMs are made accessible for people who are blind? By plugging in headphones into the audio jack, they can be given verbal instructions on how to operate the ATM using the tactile buttons on the keypad, and there's also Braille on most ATMs to help figure out where the different sections are.